What's up everyone, it's Thet from Tactics Games, and today I'll be continuing my playthrough on Sonic Generations for the Xbox 360. I'm on part 6 now, which is the finale of this playthrough. So, yeah, let's get started. Continue. Okay, so let's do some challenges. Let's fight Silver first, though. Alright, Sonic, is that really you, or are you some kind of fake sent for the Chaos Emeralds? This is a way better boss fight than the one in Sonic 06. To be honest, it's a way better boss fight. Silver the Hedgehog. Okay. Alright. Okay. And got him. Okay. I'm gonna have to dodge these. Can't much how I know how this works. I've said this that the same stuff over and over, basically. I shouldn't have to! Oh gosh, dang it. Okay. Okay. Okay, just humor hits. Oh, or one more, I mean. And he's done. S rank. Okay. I'm so used to getting S ranks in this game. I'm so used to them since this game is so dang easy. I don't even remember how many times I beat in it. You got Chaos Mode, yeah. No Dark Sherlock. Alright, let's do this one. Alright. Go for it, okay. Darn it. This is actually very easy, from what I remember. I'm about ready to smash you in the... I'm about ready to freaking... Or... Okay. Hopefully that doesn't hurt my channel. That word. Yeah, hopefully... Yeah, never mind. I don't even know what the heck I'm talking about. But anyway. Oh gosh, dang it. Okay, let's not fall here, because that'd be great if I didn't fall here. There we go. And done. I got hurt right as I... I went to the lower ring, that's kind of strange, but okay. Wait, what's... Well, it's just artwork, who cares? Who cares about any artwork? And got it. Alright, so... Okay, this one is actually kind of fun, but it's also kind of hard at the same time, too. So, I'll try it once, and if I fail the first or second time, then I'll do a different challenge for the middle section. Alright, okay, let's do this. So they get faster as you go. Okay. Wait, where is this one? Oh, it's going right there. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wait, where's it going? Where's it going? No! Oh, no, I was so close. Okay, yes, I'm gonna try this again, because I almost got it. Okay, that doesn't count. That doesn't count. That does not count. Whoa. Let's just do it here. Okay, never mind. What the heck? Stop doing that! Okay, so it's landing right over here. Oh, that was close. No, 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 no. Okay, you know what? Screw this. Screw this. And actually, I'll at least try one more time. Gosh, your frame rate is terrible. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, so it's going back here again. Nope! Yeah, this is too hard. I could probably get past it if I tried it a bunch more times, but I'm not going to do it again. I'm going to race my doppelganger instead. I've actually gotten past this a couple times before. But anyways, just waste my dog here. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Yeah, Machado, I know you told me that so many times. Like, you told me that each time I did doppelganger race. I know how it works. But, whatever. Okay. Whoa. There we go. Okay. Checkpoint. Oh my gosh, I mean, hit so much times. Or so many, I mean, not so much. Okay. All right. Okay, checkpoint. Oh no. Okay, there we go. And done. B rank. Okay, well, alright. Excuse me. Okay. I just ate. Before I did this, actually. Alright, where's the key? Okay, alright. Yeah, screw artwork, screw it. Actually, let's do this. Alright, let's try this. Did I get the key? I think I did. Pretty sure I did. Okay, that should be easy. Cause all I'm doing is just using this a bunch of times. Okay. Wait, where's the... Oh, there it is. choosing the Rocket Wisp Butcher Times, to be honest. Oh, I need to press the switch. That's what I need to do. Ow! Wii. Okay, alright. There we go. Oh my gosh, what the heck is happening? I'm just getting hit by a bunch of rockets. It's... Or missiles, I mean, I don't know. At this point. I need another rocket. Oh, I hear it. What the? Oh, really? Gosh. This is so hard. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. There we go. Okay, you succeeded. Okay. That'd be rank. That's fine with me. Okay, got the key. I've got all of them now. Okay. Alright. Okay, the boss gate's now open. Okay, let's do this. Same words of it. Omisho says the most obvious things, and that's why I hate him so damn much. And why I think he's so annoying, because still. Anyway. I'm gonna fight the egg dragon from Sark Unleashed. I actually like this version of the Egg Dragon better than the one on Sark Unleashed. And I can't really explain why, but I just do. To be honest, in Sark Unleashed, if you had to fight the Egg Dragon as a time Sark, this is probably what the boss fight would have been like in the game. So apparently the bumpers don't work in this game when you're grinding. I guess it only does Unleashed, sadly enough. And Forces, I guess. Which I'll probably do a playthrough on sometime. Ow. Alright. Hold on. Sorry about that, but I just need to take my hair off sometimes and itch my head. It's probably cat hair all over my outfit, but whatever. Look, that's not a huge issue. I don't think it is so far. Alright. Well, whoops, so it's pinching my arm. And that got me hurt. Okay. Just a few more hits. Okay. All right. Ow. Bro. Yeah, sure thing. And done. At least if you did now. And S rank. Sweet. Okay, cutscene. And there it is again. All right. And that's where the final boss is at. But first, you need to enter all the chaos ones into the slots and get those gears going, and then I'll have to fight the boss. And I got the last chaos emerald. Sweet. Yeah, I know. And they should be moving, what the heck? I think they're moving. What the heck? Okay, hold on, let me leave really quick, because this is weird. They should be moving, because... I mean, I know that for a fact, like, they should be moving. Can't see if they're now. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Actually, maybe it just takes a few seconds for them to move. I guess. I don't know. Okay, yeah. I don't know. I guess I'm wrong. I think the game just broke for a second. But yeah, alright. Okay, just a couple more. Thank you. Alright. Alright. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. Cutscene first, though. It was right after Sonic Colors ended. Which I discovered had amazing abilities even I have never been able to master. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats. In order to prevent it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. That was a very strange laugh, but okay. We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever. You mean after we destroy them? Less arguing, more destroying. Destroy me? You with what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me. Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you. In reality, that would kill someone, actually. Oh, let's go. Supersonics. See this. Oh, Star Pills, that's what they're called. Okay. Great, no one actually helped me with something now. Okay, anyway. Time Eater. Okay. Let's do this. It takes no skill to beat this boss. It takes no skill. Really, the only way you're gonna die in this level is running out of rings. Okay. Oh, I just missed a bunch of rings I probably needed. Okay, got a bunch of rings. Switch to Classic Sonic. Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh gosh, this boss is so easy compared to all the other bosses you fight in Super Sonic in other games. Okay. Hate when that happens. What the heck? I can't even get Crush at this point. Alright. Wait, what the heck? What? What just happened? How much time is this game gonna... I basically am stuck right now. Okay, that was strange. I never experienced that before fighting this boss. Okay, so I almost got him that time, and then... my game is broke. It just completely stopped on me. I mean, it didn't, like, completely stop, like, you know, the game still play, but, like... I'm sure you guys probably know what I'm talking about. Okay, there we go. About one or two more hits. Maybe more. Oh, okay, this is actually where, yeah, this is where it ends. Okay, and it's defeated. Along with the two Eggmans inside it, or should I say, Robotnik and Eggman. Okay, and S-Rank. Okay. Cut to... back at the party.
I'll admit, you weren't that bad, Sonic.
Not bad? Are you kidding? It's all great! great teaming up with you. Hope you learned a few tricks that'll help you out in the future. I mean, the past. You know what I mean. Dude, sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
And that's how Stark learns to do the boost, basically. Which is funny because classic era. Okay, I'll explain later. Actually, no, I won't. Never mind. Anyway. Oh, I love these credits. Alright, I'm actually going to remove my webcam and, yeah, guys, enjoy the credits. Oh, I love the credits in this game. They're like the most. I don't know how to put it out, but anyway. Oh, there's a cutscene. I totally forgot that there was going to be a cutscene after the credits.
Are you sure you saw a door over here? What? You were the one who said you saw a door over here. Well, I know it was one of us. Shut up and keep looking.
You got the custom skill, Supersonic. Maybe we'll check that out later. Alright, you guys, before I end the video, as you guys know, I'm in the challenge, in all the challenger sections in the game. If I do, let's just say this, in the first half of, like, if I do all the Green Hill Zone challenges in the classic era, then that'll actually clear, that part. It'll clear, like, it'll give, like, Green Hills more color than it, like, has. So, like, if you guys want me to do some extra parts on me completing all the challenges and restoring more of the levels, then just let me know. And I'll probably do that. Like, let me know on social media and stuff, and just, yeah. So, anyway, yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. And not only that, but I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. And and of course, if you did enjoy this video, please leave a like on it, and also subscribe for more content like this if you haven't yet, and follow me on social media. Links will be in the description down below, and there will also be a link to my Twitch account too. So please subscribe to, or sorry, please follow me on that as well. And yeah. So anyway, peace out, and have a great day, guys. Take care.